So what does this White House need to do?
Well, I think they need to address that. I mean, certainly looking through this poll, the number one indicator that people are looking at on the economy is the unemployment number. You know, the economy is clearly trumping all other issues, as you just showed. It's really kind of concerning for them trying to push through this climate protection bill when you see that only 4% of people say list the environment as their top concern. If you give them a second choice, again, only 4% of people list it as their top concern. So kind of troublesome for them moving forward on that.
And we've seen